That's quite an easy for a British boy. British boys.
Just
as we come off a mountain. Rider, yeah. I've got my Honda there,
blood bikes. We followed it in. That's
nice. Honda there.
We're all coming the same direction, but.
I don't know.
A BMW.
I'm Ray. I follow that one.
Good. Well, I suppose it's yours on the screen.
Well, so that's not too
bad. Really miss it, man. It's got a great big track on it.
No, not the right car.
I don't know.
Can't really miss it.
She goes, you said the road was bad right now.
You alright, mate? It's jamming out, that, isn't it? The classic thing on the twin engine, you know? V engine, I think. Yeah, the BMW. Nice, all that. I know, she just took her coat off here. I know, could you get the coat? Nice bikes on them. Harley Davidson, man. Phoned up to the deck.
Anyone wishing to sit on a bike and have a photo taken, please ask one of the riders who will come. We'll ask that you make a suggested donation of £1 with your post.
Get that car in a minute.
Corporate punk.
When it was all
of this,
it's
something
like that.
When it first started. What's it, a replica? A
replica
this?
Yeah.
Oh, is it? Yeah. BMW. BM?
It's an
Ural,
it's the Russian one.
Right?
Yeah. It's exactly the same though.
Mm-hmm. Hard rider or what?
Sorry?
Is it a hard rider?
No, it's alright actually.
Is it? Nice.
Wouldn't want to tour Europe on it. Horses and back, that's all it's good for.
Yep, yep. Now this is Roger Moore's old car. Guy here, he restored it, found it in the barn or whatever in Wales. But very nice. Stone wheels original, I think he said. A seat or something. Volvo. Yeah. Very nice.